All right, so on today's vlog, I decided to be doing something more on the manly side. Give me a little something. So yeah, it'll be fun. Let's check it out. All right, so for today's vlog, what you're gonna need is crepe hair. You need scissors.
Spirit gum.
Spirit gum remover. No, don't chew this. It's not real gum. Toner. Don't go, oh, you'll probably die.
Cleaning wipes.
Yay! So you're gonna take the toner and you're gonna put it on this cotton ball. All right, cotton, brown, square. All right, get rid of any makeup or anything that you might have on your face. Ooh. Smells like alcohol. So what you're gonna do now is you're gonna take your spirit gum, shake it up.
Shake.
I think. Oh. Take my shirt. Right, I need my giant mirror. Look, you can look at yourself looking at me. So I might need my giant mirror for this on the normal side. There we go. What we're gonna do now is we're gonna start with the spirit gum. All right, and what you're gonna do is you're gonna take the spirit gum. You have to do bottom to top, so brush it on. Gotta let it get tacky, and then you're gonna take your little piece, get your scissors. Make sure it's all one length, like that. So cut the tops off. Then you're going to apply it. And don't just like place it flat. You have to actually like the roots. You need to place them straight on. And now mom's ruining my video. She just keeps jumping in this. I don't understand what's going on here.
Oh.
Then just brush the excess out. Like that. Okay? Then just keep doing it. So have fun watching.
Like to read Scrabble. And my name is Colonel Mustache.
Growth going on there. You know, you might want this for Halloween.
Thank you.
So you'd be a rock star.
Rock star! I had hair in my mouth. That's gross.
This is a UKF exclusive.
Alright, alright, alright. And I like to mama. I like to.
The stuff gets very, very sticky, just so you know. I'm an old man. And that's a beard. That's how you do a beard. Now let's style it, shall we? So you need to brush out the hair first. Powder. Just tap it. Tap, 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 tap. It's gonna look like you do a little bit of blow, but don't worry about it. Yeah. Well, this is why you need family members to look over it for you. Yeah, it looks a lot better on this. This side looks a lot better. If you look at it. Cool. The best that I can do right now, considering the light, considering doing crepe hair on yourself, it is so hard to do crepe hair on yourself. It's just like, there's hair all over my desk, there's hair all in my mouth. It's hard to like explain it. I should have done it on my mom, but I think about it, so. But I mean, yeah, just if anything, what you can do is just put some water on it. This is the first time I've ever given myself a mustache. So, considering the fact this is my first time doing it, I like to think that I did a pretty good job. Angle it this way too. So you can have angled one this way, and angle another one like this. Because their hair naturally grows out like that. They naturally have that crease right here. So, just make sure that you one like here, one right here, and go around. There you go. There you go, Eric. I'm like you. I can't do this side. This side's too short. This side can do it, though. Too much fun with a beard. Curl it. Don't forget to subscribe to my videos. I post videos once a week.